How Bluebell Found Her Bark is the story of a sweet little puppy who is adopted by a little boy. When the boy becomes ill, the puppy worries if she will be sent to a new home. The boy's brother knows a wonderful family that has children and pets and takes her there. Of course, they fall in love with this precious little puppy and decide to keep her and name her Bluebell. Bluebell is shy and nervous around so many pet siblings and wonders if she will ever fit in. Told with beautiful, bright illustrations, this is the story of a shy little puppy that has to find her own voice. It is the story of love and acceptance and how love can change a shy little puppy's life, no matter what her antics. Will Bluebell find her voice? And how will it happen? When Bluebell Found Her Bark is available at Amazon.com and other online retailers, as well as directly from the publisher.